Let's get glam. Glam, 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 glam. Let's get glam.
Hey guys and ghouls, it's Triska 2004, and welcome to another installment of Fashion Editorial with the House of Triscuit. This model this time is going to be the ever-lovely Venus McFlytrap. Not to sound like a doll racist, but I feel her skin color, like honey swamp, makes for very interesting fashion. I just love her little green tint, and it just makes the clothes just look interesting on her. So I do have some good news and bad news about this particular episode. The bad news is that there's only 4 pictures because I started this before I left to do all my stuff today, and I came home and now I can't seem to find her hands because I neglected to put them back on her body. Totally my fault. But the good news is each picture is fabulous! So, without further ado, let's begin this. This look is really interesting to me because it really mixes a lot of different elements, but I think that I feel it works. I like the little pops of color. I like the winter element with the fur and the boots. And I love the contrast with the black belt. And the Lilith's Pet Shop seal is courtesy of my buddy, Poofan26. What's up, Ayla? If you look closely, she's got some awesome jewelry on, like the little blue choker and those awesome little bat earrings. And just it all kind of plays well together with the yellow headband, in my opinion. Okay, so this is like her, what I can call her formal look. And I love this dress so much. This is the Frankenstein Sweet 1600 one. And I went ahead and paired this with Mad Hatter's tights. And I believe those are also Frankie's shoes, too. I forgot what those came with. And the black hoops just really make the outfit. And one thing I love about Venus McFlytrap is her hair. I mean, it's just so lush. And it's just really easy to work with, so I have it kind of in her little mall bang thing in the front. And the little side pony, working the side pony. But I really, really love this outfit a lot. In my opinion, it all really, you know, blends together. As you can see, kind of the color elements in each thing. I guess the only thing I could say is on the shoes, if the white part was black, it would be perfect. So, I guess needless to say, I'm going for kind of a funky style with Venus McFlytrap. I just kind of just was playing around and put this together, and I just love it. It is just crazy funky. I love the muted gray leggings in contrast with everything, and I especially love that cuckoo hoodie from Howleen. I just think that's awesome, and what I did with her hair was I braided part of it and wrapped it kind of within itself to make the bun and put another rubber band in to secure it, and then I just pulled the hood over, and I just love it. And those shoes are a pair of my favorite shoes. I believe those are, Laguna Blue if I remember correctly. And so I saved my favorite for last. I just think this outfit is just adorable on her. Once again, it's some more stuff from Scara. The dress was from iHeart Fashion. And the shoes are her original shoes for the first wave that came with the Voodoo Hoodoo for the Comic-Con one. When I got Venus, I really didn't like her jewelry, those little vines, but I think they totally work with this. And her little fur capey thing is one of my most favorite ones. Yeah, one of my very, very favorite pieces of clothing that I own for Monster High. I just think it is beautiful. And of course, you know, the black hoops work again. And she's up against the fabulous Burberry Fleas. Kind of looks like she's jumping, huh? Since I don't have a fifth photo of Venus to show you, we'll go to a throwback of my first Fangula doll before I had to replace her. Oh my gosh, look how filthy her face is. How come no one said anything about this? I cannot believe I filmed that doll and she was so filthy. Anyway, that's about it for this episode. Please comment below which ones you like, which ones you didn't like. Tell me what you think. That's about it. I'll see y'all later. Don't forget to comment, rate, and subscribe. Bye! Thank you for watching!